Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, good morning everyone. How is today? I hope you always be healthy. Today, Ustada will explain about the animal that have more abilities. Okay, check this video.
Hello, third grade. Ustada will explain about the animal that have more ability. The animal which have unique ability amongst other. The ability is influenced by the environment and the ability of adaptation. The adaptation ability is an ability of the animal in order to survive with the condition of the environment or habitat. Number one, running faster ability. This is cheetah. Cheetah is an animal which can run faster. Cheetah can hunt their prey well with that ability. And this is deer. Deer has good ability of run and faster. This ability is used for survive them when they are hunted by the predator. And then number two. The number two, this is good eyesight. Good eyesight, for example, this is night owl. The night owl has a great eyesight. The night owl is belongs to nocturnal animals. The nocturnal animal is the animal who active in the night. And the owl is using their ability when they are hunting in the night. And this is eagle. Eagle has very sharp eyesight and they use it. That's ability for hunting.
Hey! You finished see this video? Do you understand about the animal that have more abilities? Okay, see you to the next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.